kitchen hotter, and then we're gonna kill it.